is the first section of Pado right here, and then there's another section of Pado right here on this ridge. And then it was a massive community. When you come to this area, there is just stuff just everywhere. It was such a large site. If you look up here and you walk, I mean, the amount of shards there are just astronomical. And you find these little houses here. Here's a house here, here, and here, built into the wall. And then you come up here and you find this massive section right here. And then the actual, what I consider to be Pado, is it's right up in here. So it's across to the east of us. That ridge right there, I always find that amazing. I love to find that stuff, and I don't know why that's more of an important piece. And then also you look here and you see this color, and you're like, man, how vibrant that is. You know, this stuff is that old, and how vibrant it is. It's incredible. I mean, there's just stuff absolutely everywhere. So we'll work our way up as we're keeping an eye out for different stuff that we might see. But you're going to get a view of another one of the pueblos here at Pado. And I mean, it's just massive. This thing is just unbelievable massive. See those walls? This would have been just a major metropolitan area right here. So we walk through here. How incredible is this place? And exactly like the way it was 600 to 800 years ago, with the exception of a lot more people and a lot more activity. But as far as the outlying area, look at that. All the same as it was. Where we went around, there's the point. And I don't remember where we come in at, but I don't remember that big guy on that rock right there. Yeah. Now, we're getting ready to get into one of the reasons that when I started this, talking about Pado being a warrior location, is you're going to see some stuff that you're just not going to see everywhere. And there probably are stuff everywhere. See, you don't want to miss that. That's one of the, look at that. That petroglyph is absolutely stunning. Where, anyhow, and you just keep walking by here and you start seeing some of these guys. Now, one thing that's always been incredible to me is the dots. Yeah. I love these dots. Now, look back there. There's more work back here that, you know, you can't hardly see right back in there. And these guys right here, they're just, this is why when people wonder why I think this was a warrior site, you don't see these characters anywhere else here. You just don't. They're not around here. The warrior headdress, and that's what makes me believe that this was definitely a location for warriors. And then when you see that platform out there, you'll notice that platform is built. That's not natural. See the rock wall that they've actually built to level that platform out? And that's where I believe they either had ceremonies or they battled up there. They practiced their warring, because that's not just a unique place. That's absolutely a wall that has been built in that area. We're going to go around here and see what else was up here. So let's work our way back over here. Let's see what's down here. Making sure we see, there's a frog man or turtle man right there on that rock right there. Most people don't see him. I'm going to climb through here.
Oh, look at the dots on top.
Oh yeah, there it's incredible. Yeah, so I did see that man, even though I told John we didn't, because I remember the dots. Yeah, I'd seen that guy before, because there's the dots. Okay. This is all the old stuff we've seen. Let's go up in here. There's a whole nother crew of guys right here. Where's Lines at? This place is just, it's spectacular. No, you can't see it one time. You just can't. You have to go multiple times here. I remember this rock being a pain in the ass. Well, you might have to see me. I'm not gonna fall. Yeah. Look at those dots up there, isn't that incredible?
This is a ladder. You gotta be. Definitely looks like a lot of wear.
Come up to hit that rock right there and pop back across and probably hit him right up through. Oh yeah, you know, you're raised on this thing, you know, I mean, my God, it wouldn't have been that big a deal to do all kinds
of
stuff.
Why they fought us for 200 years, right?
Yes. I had an oh shit rock that actually I was set on, and that was a different experience. I just find that wall fascinating right there. It's such a big deal to me. I don't know why, but covered with lichen. Look at that. That's incredible that they built that platform up. That to me is probably one of the coolest petroglyphs. He's got his warring bonnet on. He's got his spear, and that's incredible. That is unbelievable. Oh. Oh, man, that hurt too. That took a little skin. Now, I think the duck's on that ledge or it's on that ledge. I don't remember. We searched for that thing forever. I finally saw a drone shot.